currently, in this world, Christians are fighting a spiritual war between light and darkness. 1 John 1-7 But if we walk in the light, as he is in the light, we have fellowship one with another, and the blood of Jesus Christ his Son cleanseth us from all sin. We must remember that the light of God burns forever, and once we are covered under that light, the adversary cannot touch or use his trickery to remove us. In the spiritual realm, light represents life. God is light, and he gives life. The scripture tells us in Psalm 119-105 Thy word is a lamp unto my feet and a light unto my path. Matthew 4:16 The people which sat in darkness saw a great light, and to them which sat in the region and shadow of death light is sprung up. There are so many books in the Bible that tells us about the light that is within the Creator and hence in us. Here in the book of Matthew 5:16 Let your light so shine before men, that they may see your good works, and glorify your Father which is in heaven. John 1:5 And the light shineth in darkness, and the darkness comprehended it not. John 8:12 Then spake Jesus again unto them, saying, I am the light of the world, he that followeth me shall not walk in darkness, but shall have the light of life.